like Rigby.
Did somebody order an accountant?
I love this tasty lick.
We are here to pick you up.
Just a second.
Yeah, how's it the jar?
Oh, it's bright. You know who likes special entertainment like that? My mom!
Can I borrow $5?
It's the hammer! He's real! Dudes, take my picture!
You're on our lifetime contract.
Don't touch that cake.
It's a medical emergency!
You just ate a sandwich!
Are you a doctor now? Did you go to medical school in the past 5 minutes?
Hey, Muscle Man, we got work to do, remember?
Dude, are you crying?
No! Crying's for ladies, like you! I don't cry!
Dude, he's been in there for hours!
Muscle Man! Muscle Man! Muscle Man, are you taking a shower so we can't see you crying?
No! It's just the sound of the water hitting the train! I'm not upset! No! I don't talk about my feelings with anyone! Leave me alone! I can't do this! This heart beats for another! Starla!
Pops, yo Pops, I found your mustache monthly.
Oh man!
So can we borrow it?
Yeah, you can borrow it. So we can watch you lose. Woo! Woo! This is gonna be hilarious!
Hit the lights, it's almost 8 p.m.
Woo! Skips is gonna be so surprised when he comes in and sees us totally naked.
It's not that kind of party, Muscle Man.
Oh. Don't turn on the lights.
Hey, Rigby. Happy birthday, bro.
I told you to stay in the basement!
Is that One Cheek Wonder? I hope he's not trying to play punches with cheeks like that.
Shut up! Don't look at them!
The only thing you're better than me at is being a big piece of...
Ooh!
But he's gonna be pissed.
You pissed me off.
Benson's gonna drop his balls when he sees how good we set up these chairs.
Dude, Benson would have snapped his crank if we just up and left work. You gotta be responsible sometimes.
And that's why we don't have tickets for wrestling, because all you can think about is Benson's crank.
Go chew on your own gumballs, Benson!
What did you guys do? What is this mess? I can't even take a shower around here without you guys screwing things up. You morons, get back here and help me pick up my gumballs! So I want everyone to line up, and when the balls drop... when the game starts...
All right, everybody, the balls are dropping on my watch!
Thomas, don't let their balls hit you!
I tried not to look and just give him the magazine, but I saw his...
His junk mail.
The sooner this hole gets filled, the less likely we'll get hit with a lawsuit.
Wox, it's not just about force. Take your time. And if your aim is true, then...
The nail is driven in.
Mona!
Know who else likes to polish people's racks?
Mordecai.
Aw, I would.
While you were being arrested, I happened to hear the distinctive mating call of a chubby-necked chicken vulture in the background. I tried to use your computing device to look up its habitat on the internet. But I got scared. So I called Thomas over and he found it without any trouble at all.
All right, bad news, everybody. We're gonna have to win some tickets if we're gonna get those dice.
Yeah, we were right here the whole time. You guys are still here? Come on.
Skips, we have a lot. We have a lot to do. I need to be around.
No, you should think it over, I'm telling you.
I don't know, Skips.
Seriously, Benson, you work too hard.
Can you fix it?
What is it?
It's Margaret's diary.
Why does it look like that? Yeah, I can't tell who's who. That guy's dead. Trust me, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, but let me know if it's too much. Okay, so we have the ice cream social today. Skips, you're setting up the booth, the ice cream.
What? I was wrong.
Okay, first open the internet.
Which one's the internet?
Ah, open the internet. Just use the mouse and click the internet button. Look, see those? They're called programs. Now click the internet to open the internet. No, what are you doing? You can't just open a ton of programs at once. It just makes the computer go really slow.
Sorry, Rigby. I'll make it up to you.
It says here in the Book of Park Records that you went the whole year without taking a day off.
Oh, man, that's like 400 days.
Wow! Wow! Eat it, eggheads! Class is dismissed! Wow! Wow!
Oh, jeez!
He could be all right.
Oi, mate, can I borrow your pen?
Yo, Muscle Man, my boss found out that I gave you guys that TV and he fired me. It's cool if I crash here for a couple days. What the?
Hey, Muscle Man, my boss heard me making fun of you and he totally fired me. Is it cool if I hang out with you guys?
Oh, hey, Benson.
Did you put pizza all over this house? Don't deny it. I saw you. I saw you put pizza all over this house. And you, you're just as guilty. Don't think I didn't see you do the whole thing. Guess what? You? What? You're cleaning it too. Don't worry. You make me so angry. Is that what you want? This is a pressure washer. You know how to use it? You better. Otherwise, I'm gonna fire you. You're cleaning every last inch of this house or you're fired. Do I make myself clear? No napkins! No napkins!
More strip. I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip.